Alright, so if you were just here for the time lapse, feel free to click away. But before you do that, please like and subscribe. For those who are staying, hope you guys are enjoying this time lapse series, Surviving Europa. So I know going through a time lapse doesn't really have a lot of explanation of problem solving, issues, and solutions that come up during the process. So in a couple more videos, I'll do a quick walkthrough of what's going on, what happened, what were some struggles, and kind of walk through the base as well. So look forward to that in the near future. But of course, for those who've commented, liked, subscribed, thank you guys very much for the support. We will continue to do more of these, and I hope you guys continue to enjoy it. And as always, I'll see you guys next time. Bye.